Colin O'Shea and Nick Soravilla to the left in a four receiver set. Schneider out of the gun, drops back with a lot of time. Now he's under pressure. The ball comes out. And do the Spartans have it? No, they're going to say incomplete pass. The official, the referee, says Schneider's arm was coming forward. That was Justin Nelson who got Schneider, who looked like he had time, but Nelson.